Hello, Nanny. We just wanted to sing you happy birthday. Hope you're having a good day. A one, a one, a one, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Nanny Queenie. Happy birthday to you.
Woo! Need a party popper. So on your 90th birthday, you're going to get lots of deliveries of crosswords and fudge. But if they don't come, I tried to make a cake and it might have got burnt. So I don't think I'm going to send that one. There's a mouse stripper. I think he might be coming. But because of coronavirus, he might be covered up. But if in doubt, there's some flowers, hopefully, coming as well in the post. Might be a bit late, but they probably will turn up. I couldn't fit all of the 90 candles in. The supermarket was run out, and because of global warming, I thought I probably shouldn't put 90 on the cake. So we'll have to delay that one for the summer. But what we have organised is some family cheer, some people saying happy birthday in person. So hopefully you enjoy everything. You couldn't get a time machine on Amazon. They sold out, so we'll have to get back to you on that one. There wasn't any Toy Boys. The cruises were banned because of coronavirus. But you've got Baileys in the cupboard, so I suggest getting hold of the Baileys and having a couple of those today. And hopefully you have a really good, fun day. And we look forward to seeing you soon.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Have a good day!
Have a good day!
Okay, let's set the timer.
You're making a cake? Are you making a cake, Jack?
Yeah!
Yeah! Who are you making a cake for? Jack, who are you making a cake for?
Yeah!
Can
we open it, Jack? Yeah!
Oh!
Please
come on
and eat it.
No, Jack, you're going to carry it over to the sofa where Daddy is. You take it. You got it? I might have to help him get out. No. Slowly, slowly, slowly.
Daddy.
Okay,
I'll take it to Daddy.
Quick, quick, that's it then. Sorry. Take two.
Ooh. Cake.
Should
I carry it?
Jack, who's the cake for?
Do you want to bring it to Daddy?
I think he's eating it.
You can carry it.
Say happy birthday, Nanny Queenie.
Happy birthday, Nanny Queenie.
Smile. Happy birthday, Nanny Queenie.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Nanny Queenie. Happy birthday to you.
Hip hip.
Hooray!
Hip hip.
Hooray!
Happy birthday.
You gave him a red one.
It's 90th.
90th.
Love you. Bye.
Bye. I'm good.
Hey, Nan. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Hope you have an awesome day. Sorry we can't be there to celebrate it with you, but hopefully we'll see you soon and we'll definitely be there for the next one. Bye.
Hello there. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday and to say we haven't forgotten about your party, but I think it might be a summer barbecue rather than a winter party. Look forward to seeing you soon. And Woody will say hello as well. Hello? He's more interested in his tea, I'm afraid. See you soon. Bye.
Happy birthday, Mother.
Happy birthday, Mother-in-law.
Happy birthday, Grandmother.
I know it's a strange time, what with lockdown. Nobody can come and see you, unfortunately. We'd love to spend this time together. But more importantly, we'd love to get a haircut. But we know that you have a solution to this.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
90. Who would have guessed? Certainly not the the vaccine center. Oh, it's Ted interrupting again.
This man wants to say hello and happy birthday.
Yeah, certainly not the vaccine center. I heard you went down and they didn't believe you were nearly 90 and they thought you had to wait for the over 60s. They sent you back of the line.
Oh, I didn't know that. Yeah.
No, that's me making up.
Oh, I hope you've had a nice day. And yeah, lockdown hasn't ruined everything. But we'll catch up very soon, hopefully. And yeah, soon we'll have someone to show you as well, which is exciting. Well, that won't be long.
There's been a lot of progress there. Shall we show you a progress update?
Oh God, really?
Side profile.
Well, here we go. Here's the progress.
That's progress.
Actual progress. That's your great. No.
Just great. Great grandson.
Great grandson. Yeah, it's okay from the front, and then progress from the side.
Claire's just done some yoga or Pilates. That's the Pilates station.
Yeah. The pelvic opening station. We're
So yeah, we all look forward to celebrating and seeing you soon.
Ted looks forward to coming back and sniffing around the garden. He enjoyed that when we came round last summer. Yeah. But hope you've had a nice day.
Happy birthday. See you later. Bye.